The facility is back in operation. The reactors are working and supplying power. The good news is that it's full of mechanoids. Accident happened in this section. Here the immortal volunteers became weapon test dummies. Very selfless, don't you think? Humans did it, but exactly who it was is unknown. I hope you have an alibi. dangerous, like any big mechanoid. The awkward flailing that is particular to all immortals will result in a quick death.